Vikram Batra is the only gallantry who laid down his life for a country. India is a great country where people speak different languages, but the national language is Hindi. Before 200 years, Indians were slaves of British rule. In 1947, India became independent. We won freedom from British power after a hard and non-violent struggle. Freedom fighters made sacrifices which one cannot imagine of doing for their loved ones. In other words, we can say that freedom fighters made our countries independent. On 26 July, India celebrates Kargil Vijay Diwas. On this day, the country honors all the Kargil war heroes. Every year on this day, among the numerous brave hearts who laid down their lives, there is one more name that comes to everybody's mind, is that of Captain Vikram Batra. He sacrificed his life fighting for India fearlessly in the world. Everyone has some aim in life, to become something. Some fail and some succeed in achieving it. For instance, for the sake of India, Gandhiji sacrificed his life. My aim in life is to become like Captain Vikram Batra. With honesty, I want to serve my motherland and with love praise it everywhere. Being in an army, it is full of adventures which interest me. Being a soldier like Vikram Batra, I want to protect many lives and well-being of others. It depends on us how we make our country supreme. I want to kill all the enemies from the country like Vikram Batra did. And I want to keep India safe in the same way. Just as ozone protects the whole earth from UV rays. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.